crowd alive, isn't it? And, we saw a really good high-quality flyweight contest. This one so far lacking the quality, but plenty of action and excitement being served up by these two guys who've just got one professional fight between them. That was Elvis Parsley's win earlier on this month. And after that early surge, although Mark Bates is coming back, and he's got him.
There's a good left foot, and he's out of the fight.
Parsley being told to stay down by his cornermen. And he's waved it over. He's waved it over. Parsley looks like he can't believe it. He's saying he's all right. He's telling the referee's all right. But he's been counted out.
What a tremendous moment for Mark Bates. I'm sure he's over the moon with that.
Well, it just looked as if he perhaps shot his bolt, and he produced an incredible left hook, and Elvis Parsley went down, and Elvis Parsley...